Hey, what's up my fellow Kohai? It's your senpai back with another Anki tutorial, and today I'm gonna show you how to catch up on all of your Anki overdue cards by making a filtered deck. Let me guess, you're watching this because you have about 1000 plus cards piled up and it's growing every day. So in order to do this, I have 3 steps that you need to follow. Step number 1. Put a reminder on your phone and all of your other devices. It has to ring or push notification and appear over other apps and remind you to do your damn cards. Put one at a time when you are less likely to be busy. If you already had a reminder, then put another one. Think about how you got here in the first place. You slacked off and you ignored your cards or your reviews, so don't let that happen again. Do your Anki reviews every day. Step number 2. You have to create 2 filtered decks. One deck will show you all the cards that you had due within the past week. If it's older than 1 week, it's officially overdue, and these cards go in the second filtered deck that shows all the cards that you missed out. This is the method that's recommended by the Anki user manual. I will quickly show you how to create these specific filtered decks. First, go to your decks window and then simply press F. So when you press F, the window to create filtered decks will come up. In the search bar, you have to type exactly as I do. This search syntax is fairly complicated. There's a complete guide on the Anki user manual for those who want to learn. But for this, I will include the text in the description. You simply have to copy that and paste it here. And then for the limit, you need to set it at 9999. You need to filter all the cards that are due for this week. For the way the cards are selected, you can either put random or increasing intervals. If you put increasing intervals, you'll see your most recently learned cards first. And the most important thing that you need to do is to check the checkbox that says reschedule cards based on my answers in this deck. If you don't check this, Anki will not recognize that you have done the cards when you do them. And it will just go back to its original deck and it will remain overdue. After that, you just have to click build. And now you have to repeat the same steps and create another filtered deck. Except this time it's gonna be for cards that are overdue that are older than 1 week. So for this, the search syntax is different. You can also copy and paste this from the description. Step number 3. Now, these filtered decks only filter cards according to the current scheduling. That means the overdue cards that you have as of today and the cards that you have due within the past week as of today. So you need to refilter this every day. You need to follow these 4 rules if you want to get rid of the burden of overdue cards and to prevent this from happening ever again in the future. Rule number 1. Do Anki every day. This rule applies to anyone who's doing Anki for any reason whatsoever. If you are not doing it every day, you are not doing it right, and you are not doing a spaced repetition. Rule number 2. Do not do any new cards until you finish the overdue deck. Rule number 3. Finish your cards due this week deck every day. Do some of the overdue deck also every day, so that you reduce the number of cards in the overdue deck day by day. The cards that you do from the overdue deck will then appear in the cards due this week deck eventually when they get rescheduled. Rule number 4. Rebuild your filtered decks at the beginning of the Anki session every day. There's an add-on that will make this easier. It's called Rebuild All, Empty All for Anki 2.1. I will include a code for this add-on in the description as well. So you just have to click this button and all the decks will get rebuilt. Also, check out this video that shows the Anki add-ons that everyone must have. You'll see it up here in the top right corner. And that's it for today, guys. I wish you all the best in finishing your overdue cards. If you found this video helpful, please smash that like button and leave a comment. If you like this type of content, subscribe to Senpai Simplified. If you want to support us, become a patron at patreon.com/senpaisimplified or buy me a coffee at buymeacoffee.com/senpaisimplified.